having that faith. Because, guys, are we alone in this game?
No.
We're not alone. We're not alone. But we're so used to seeing, like, the stuff, right, that makes up what percentage of the actual universe, this physical stuff? 1% at the most. Without having faith that there's a creator, a loving being out there, that if we commit to our passions and commit to our dreams, that it will lay down the path for us.